This game is... I can smell the virginity. Oh, sorry, I just don't, like, go out much.
Yeah.
I don't get out of my fucking cave.
Exactly.
You're, like, really cute. Conceited.
No, I'm mad. I'm chill.
Oh, damn. Sunday night, we're in the bar and lounge. How do we wake up in a bar? Now we're in the bedroom.
Yeah, our bedroom.
Where the fuck did you come from? What's going on? This is not what I expected. Fuck it. She's questioning my game.
Yeah, she's questioning your
game. She's questioning my fucking game, dude.
Yeah.
I'm about to gun this bitch down for getting into my house, first of all.
One thing?
What is this shit?
And there's Bejeweled.
I got tricked into playing Bejeweled. Are you serious? Congratulations, you got $1,000 for playing Bejeweled.
Exactly.
Automatically registers the info of new girls you meet and can even track their locate. What the fuck?
This is funny.
What the fuck? This is the perfect virginity simulator, dude. This one has like the most realistic ones ever.
Yeah, and that's Tiffany, so she has
my English tit class. Oh, it's lit. Oh, it's lit. Okay.
Oh my god,
okay.
You really thought it was tit?
I'm just watching these two talk, and they're looking at me. They're talking to me. They're talking to each other, but they're looking at me like...
Yeah, exactly.
What the fuck is going on? If you like being in a room with a bunch of sweaty girls, that is, that's... No! No!
And see,
you... Dude, why do I bother talking with this one? Unique gift type, Mexico. What? What? Unique gift type, Mexico.
Exactly.
Listen, the gift types are now countries, apparently.
Yes.
University campus. That is not a university teacher.
It is.
That's a skank with a tie. This is how girls talk in real life, dude.
I'm crying, dude.
Yeah, girls talk like this in real life, definitely, man. Who? Me? Oh, no, I'm not cute, but thanks for the compliment. Listen, bitch, take the compliment and, like, shut up and leave.
Leave. Any time spent with somebody I care about is good enough. A romantic candlelit dinner followed by a
movie. Realistically, this is it. Psh.
You're such a liar.
Bullshit. Fuck you. You're not dressed for an ice rink. What the hell?
What? Do you wear like a full-on parka or something?
Okay, wait. So, no, you just wear a jacket and... You don't fucking wear that to a tennis court? What the fuck are you wearing? Failure, we fucked up.
But we still get paid.
We fucked up, we got money.
Probably from Kiana.
It's gonna be like a semi-lewd one.
Let's see. Messages. Caught you staring at my butt, by the way. I thought maybe you'd like a closer look. Oops, did I see-
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
I knew it. I swear to God, we're gonna have to censor that so bad.